name is Vinil Mathew. I'm an ad filmmaker and I've also made a Bollywood feature film. It was called Hasee Toh Phasee. But I've been directing commercials for last almost 18 to 20 years. As a filmmaker, the job is both creative and managerial. So I think we're constantly jumping between a creative and a managerial task. Creative itself is a big challenge in itself because you have to think of an idea. When you're writing script, it's also the most enjoyable process, but it's also very challenging because if you don't get a breakthrough in the idea, then you're like stuck for God knows how long. I think competition is good. It keeps you on your toes. It keeps you lean. It keeps you hungry. And in a very positive way, yes, I'm competitive. I keep myself up to date. And I think in that sense, competition really helps me to become a better filmmaker and a person. Financially, well, you try and enforce a discipline of saving with whatever money you earn. Back of your head, you always are scared about that rainy day where you will not have any income, or maybe you won't have a job, or you won't make money, or you have losses in your business. And I think for those days you need to have some savings in place. So I think from very early on I've kind of enforced a discipline where I do save a part of a proportion of my whatever money I make. Money is very critical because it's an enabler of sorts to kind of have a lifestyle which you aspire to. And I think if you're able to kind of create a certain pool for yourself which will see you through a rough time, then it helps. It also gives you the confidence, and it also gives you the ability to go and explore new territories, more riskier ventures where you don't know what the outcome is, but you can do that because you can fall back on the money which you've saved earlier. A huge part of my income goes into buying value stocks because I think we see incredible amount of value in the long term basis in equity. But I think about it, so the rough split is between 30% of equity, 30% debt, and rest in various kinds of deposits, where so that there is equal hedging of risks along different asset classes. One should be very responsible in terms of saving money and making sure that the money works for you. I think I learned that very late in life. The money has to be invested well as well. It's just not savings. It has to be invested in a very productive way, and where the money starts earning money for you.